immensely.
Don't you turn your back on me. Don't you walk away. Don't you tell me.
The moment I walked into the place and saw the environment of Rose Cottage, I knew it would be the right place for my rose.
Don't you tell me I ain't no fun. Just tell me you love me like I love you.
Staff, the volunteers all ooze passion and they want to work with children with special needs, and that to me was the most fundamental thing.
Well, I'm less depressed.
Children were going to have this great social life, and they were going to have people that understood, you know, good friends that they've made for life, and I think we've all made friends for life too.
But you're making a huge difference to each parent.
You'll be mine. Oh well. We belong together.
It gets me out of my flat, being my friends. You know, all the company I get, and you know, all my friends around me. It's been really good in this week.
Oh well.
And if you're in town, you know, you can tell they rush up to you, or they'll ring me at home and say, is the club on? And you know, so I think it's quite important to all meet together.
I'm not shy, there's a whole lot I want to say. Of course there is. Talk about.
Thanks to them, I'm a lucky person, aren't I?
Talk about how much you mean to me.
They're very good indeed. Yeah, imagine the people like this for good many years now.
It doesn't matter if you've got something going on in your life. When you come down here, you can't help but be happy, because I think it's a happy place. I think it's taught me a lot. And you realise that they've got so much to give to you too.
We belong.